What's up, guys? So it's been a few hours and already we have information that Vitaly Letin will step in for Denis Cyplenko to take part in top 8 tournament. I think this is a great choice. In my opinion, Levin and Vitaly is still the favorites in my eyes. Vitaly he's so tall, he's so big, he has such a great technique, he's very durable. And he just keeps getting better. Each year he gets better and better. And we talked with Devon back in Zloty Tour in Poland. And he said, like, this is the guy you should be watching. So I think it's a great choice. And we already knew he was a substitute, but we didn't know it's going to come through or not. But now he's going to take replacement to Denis Cyplenko. We're hoping for fast recovery. And we want to see Denis on table. So from now on, because arm wrestling world is moving in such fast pace, I'm gonna make these small videos and updates and just drop them on channel because everything happens so fast. If I make a video in 5 hours or next day, it's already yesterday's news. And I think everyone should be kept up to date what's happening in the world of arm wrestling and these small changes and small things. So Vitaly Letin steps in for Denis Cyplenko.